How's it going, everybody? I'm Ricky here, back with another God of War review, Valkyrie. So I think the one from the Alpine.
It's another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Let's go.
Looks like we're doing this. Horseshit! Shut the hell off. What happened? Where's my resurrection stone? Come on, baby, come on. Hit him hard. Oh.
Do not get distracted.
Everything's okay back there.
Holy shit, bro.
Yeah. fuck's my stone? I have a resurrection. Is that what it is? What happened to it? There it is. Let's go.
Yeah.
I didn't use a stupid stun. I didn't even use it.
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen, she locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
All right. Another one down. Damn, dude, he fits everything that damn.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different, changed. And not just that she was in physical form, she was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
I'm not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
Alright, that thing has to go. Ha! Perfect. Alright, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Afrika is out. Peace.